Welcome to our review of the Kia Soul, seen here in high-spec mixed trim. This mini MPV combines funky looks with high levels of practicality, making it perfect for families who need a bit of extra space. Standard features on the exterior of this model include stylish 18-inch alloy wheels, LED daytime running lights, and electric door mirrors with integrated LED indicator lights. The mixed model also gets the urban styling pack as standard, which gives the Soul a much sporty appearance, along with the striking contrasting body and roof colours. There's two engines to choose from, either a 1.6 petrol or a 1.6 diesel, like the one featured here. It produces a healthy 126 brake horsepower and 192 pound-feet of torque, while achieving 56 miles per gallon on average and emitting 132 grams per kilometre of CO2. Space is the key word that springs to mind when you enter the Kia Soul's interior. There's loads of it. The tall dimensions give the Kia Soul a light and airy feeling that few cars can match. The mixed model is packed with spec too, with gadgets such as automatic air conditioning, all-round electric windows, and cruise control coming as standard. The radio is DAB, the steering wheel and gear shift lever are trimmed in leather, and there's plenty of storage space around the cabin. The real treats on this particular version include a large 8-inch touchscreen, satellite navigation system, premium Infinity sound system, and heated seats. Rear passengers aren't left wanting for room either, with plenty of head and leg room, even for 6-foot occupants. It has all the necessary safety equipment, including driver and passenger front airbags, side airbags, electronic stability control, and vehicle stability management. The new Kia Soul has a more rounded tailgate than the previous version, and the large opening makes loading and unloading the boot much easier. The boot itself is tall and deep, with a 354-litre capacity that can be extended to 1,367 litres with the rear seats folded down. A reversing camera, located on the boot door, which combined with the view on the 8-inch touchscreen on the dashboard, makes it easy for you to reverse the Soul safely. Overall, the Kia Soul makes for an excellent family car, with plenty of room for kids and lots of toys for adults. Like all Kias, the Soul comes with a 7-year warranty for complete peace of mind. To see the best offers for the Kia Soul, inquire about Motability, or to book a test drive, please visit evansaleshaw.com today. If you would like to see our other Kia review videos, please click here for the Rio hatchback, here for the Picanto City, or for the spacious and practical Sportage, please click here.